been a while since you've given me an update on you and Lassie. We're doing great. We're done stressing about when we're moving in together or getting married. We both know that's not happening until way down the line.
I hear that.
Now we can just relax and enjoy each other. Oh, and we found this amazing book called The Kama Sutra.
What?
Illustrations are illuminating. There's one called Congress of the Rhino.
Shawn!
I've never been so happy to see a dead person in my life.
These are 31s, and they're really pulling through here. Make yourself useful. Give me the 32s.
Nothing is agreeing with me today.
It's impossible.
What's impossible?
I think I'm pregnant.
I'd say it's 6-7 weeks.
I'm trying to take care of this thing myself.
It's not just about you, Shawn.
What are you talking about?
Safe to say that we're still in the first trimester.
I'm going to be a father.
It's a baby.
Anyone can have one. It's like a garage sale or plastic surgery.
There's nothing wrong with being prepared.
It's a pregnancy chair. We have to get one for the office immediately. My birthing canal has never felt so in line.
When you two know so much about this junk.
Knocked up baby mama and juvenile.
And how are you holding up?
My stomach.
I will make you some tea.
Maybe I want somebody special in my life too. You ever think of that?
Your silhouette should be on a mud flap.
That's the weirdest flirting I've ever heard.
Mary, this is Gus.
Yes, of course I like spicy food.
What happened to you guys?
Move on, Shawn.
Who broke it off?
Me.
And it got weird real quick. Oh!
Creepy.
How did you get in?
Creepier.
Gus, you heard that before.
Goodbye, Mary.
Maybe the best things, the richest things, aren't supposed to come easily.
I just need to tell her how I feel.
I can see you guys have something special.
And that sometimes the moments that make the most sense happen when everything else doesn't.
What is up with Mr. Custer?
I'm about to throw up on the Turkish carpet.
Oh, Jules, you gotta order a piece of this pie.
I did. You guys immediately ate it.
Damn, it's hot in here.
What's wrong with you?
I can't help it, Shawn. My body craves buttery goodness.
What are you hiding?
I'm not hiding anything, Shawn. You're crazy. Lassiter, tell him he's crazy.
No, he's hiding something.
Let's go.
The point of parenting classes is ridiculous.
Perhaps you can share some of your wisdom with the rest of us.
Break a leg, Master C.
What is that, a pregnancy test?
Gus, I need to talk to you in the bathroom.
You must be out of your damn mind.
Gus, you sure there's nothing you'd like to say right now?
I gotta go. Oh my God.
Very lightly.
You guys like pie?
Dude, take it easy. It's your seventh piece.
You know I get hungry when I get freaked out. Besides, you've had 5.
Exactly. I believe in portion control.
That baby's his.
I think Mary would want you to have a can or two.
Shut up, Shawn.
I'm not ready.
I understand.
You should never underestimate my caboose.
Whoa!
I think a baby should make me scared.
So what do you want to do?
Julia, it's Gus.
Gus! What's going on?
Come on, tell your boyfriend goodbye. Let's go get some pancakes.
I think that's great. I mean, kids, they're so great.
Why is Gus here?
What do you think, Shawn? You two nitwits never do anything without the other one. Son, you have no sense of responsibility.
I really thought we were being discreet.
We have to pee.
Do you even know what discreet is?
And lately, you've been purposefully putting yourself in a severe amount of unnecessary danger.
Where's Spencer?
What the hell?
Are you all right?
This isn't just about you anymore, kid.
You have a family to think about now.
A little Lassie. It's a two-way street.
Hey, Jules.
Children terrify me.
Because I am kind of freaking out.
We can either do this together, or we can follow you around and conduct our own investigation.
It's for your own protection.
Been ready for fatherhood your whole life.
If it's a girl, Lavender, of course. If it's a boy, DeAndre Pride Gustin.
How's your girl?
Scrim is for you, Shawn.
I love you, kid.
My firstborn starfish.
I like it a lot.
it takes a village to raise a child.
Your heart hurts me.
Who's a big boy now, huh? That's all.